The famous pastor, Steven Anderson, or should I say infamous pastor, Steven Anderson, will be featured in my Noah's Ark documentary. Now, how did this come about? Steven Anderson, if you're not familiar with him, he has been in the news. He's a very controversial preacher. He has very firm beliefs that has given him a reputation as being a hate preacher, and he's been banned from several countries. But watching his popular YouTube channel and his sermons, I really admire his straight to the point, hard preaching attitude in this day and age when people are easily offended by everything. And I admire that his preaching and his stance on the Bible cuts right through all of that. So I reached out to him through email, and I was emailing back and forth with his people at the church, Faithful Word Baptist Church in Tempe, Arizona. And eventually we were able to schedule a time this past Veterans Day weekend to meet up. So I drove down there, visited the church, and regardless of his hateful reputation or whatever, he was a really cool guy. He was patient with me in the filming. He answered all of my questions. We joked around a little bit. So despite how he's labeled in the media as being this really hateful guy, this jerk, he was really nice to me, really patient. He answered my questions. He has a lot of knowledge of the Bible. And I figured with his fame and his knowledge and his influence, he would be a great addition to this documentary. So he will be featured in the Noah's Ark documentary, which will also feature music from the new Vestment. So at this time, the production of the documentary is still going on. I'm trying to reach out to other preachers and some that are famous as well. And so I'm just looking for your support and prayer in this endeavor, that I contact these preachers that are extremely knowledgeable on this subject and on the Bible. So I appreciate you and thank you. Goodbye.